Hello everybody, Ministorm here. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Remake. In the last episode, we got started and began working through the opening bombing mission of the game. We've worked our way into the Mako reactor, and we now have reached all the way down to the control room just above the core. We need to get our way down to the core, where we'll be meeting Scorpion Tank. So, we're gonna work on that and fight that boss, and we'll see how far we get. So, let's go ahead and get back on to it.
God damn! I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up! My heart's pounding like a jackhammer.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
All right, talk to Phoenix down. Now, one of the issues.
Hold on. In sight. Leave the rest in your capable hands. Good luck.
Aw, you're choosing me over the reactor? That's sweet, but I'll wait my turn. Go blow her mind.
All right. As I was saying.
That way. Down the ladder, dummy.
All right then. As I was saying, one of the issues that I was having last episode is that I kept wanting to press triangle on the PlayStation controller after a sequence of square, because square is your primary attack.
Let's do this. It's over.
And the reason why I've been wanting to do that is because, hold on, which one do I want to hit? That one.
No escape.
Good. Okay. Yeah, it's like out of all operator mode. Come on. Out of operator mode. There we go. Sorry. Bears can take care of that one.
Take the lead.
Guess it's my turn. Yeah. See ya.
Okay. It's because this plays a lot like a kind of more action-y, hack-and-slashy kind of game. And I was kind of falling back to my muscle memory from playing Dynasty Warriors game.
You think if we fell in, we'd sink right down to the bottom? To the planet's core?
No. The pump would suck us back up.
Huh. How comforting.
So I just have to kind of unlearn that.
Burn.
Let's see. Hit mono drive A.
Calling fire. Nothing to it.
Oh, there's some Shinra boxes. Couple more over there. There we go. Let me just check how we're doing. We could use some heals. Actually, how are you doing for MP? Yeah, you're fine. All right. Well, let's go ahead and just... Hello? Oh, right. I have the commands menu. There we go. Items. We'll do that. That should be good for now.
See if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc.
I'll set it to 30 minutes because, again, I'm fairly new.
Huh. That long enough for you? You double-crossing!
Heads up.
What in the hell?
All right. Here we go.
Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option. No.
I just need to get... Back off,
we
back off.
Scratch the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it. Deal with that.
Need my help, do you? That thunder I hear?
Let's do this.
Hell yeah! You see the damage that did?
Keep it up.
Alright. Fire again.
Burn. Gotta heal up. Sorry.
Of course it moved.
Keep it together.
Let's heal up.
Gotta win this one for the play.
Stick with Barret for the moment. Switching sides.
The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
Gotta get that weak spot.
Damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion!
There it is, there it is. Get it.
If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both.
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less lip from you?
All right, let's get cured up. Man, It just, it wants me. All right, well, we'll let Barrett kind of take over. If it's paying attention to him.
Attack it from the rear.
Aye, soldier boy. Show me what you got.
All right.
Not working.
Heal up.
I'm gonna stay mobile. Can I braver the field generator? Yeah.
Gotta be careful.
Or not.
Damn it. Need to heal up soon.
Cure yourself.
Gotta heal up.
All right, well, the EM field generator is down.
Won't last long.
Not thunder. Your cloud.
Patch yourself up.
We're also gonna potion myself.
Still in it. Now, hit it hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now!
Just shoot!
Fuck on this!
This won't take long.
Okay, come on.
Brace yourself.
Every single time. It's gonna do that again.
I won't give up. Gotta heal up when I have the chance.
He's gonna need an ether here soon.
Heal up and regroup. Sorry.
Yes, I know how to do that. But you can't cure, so
damn it.
Hit me with a potion.
Need to heal up soon. Take the lead.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Let's do focus shot.
Could keep going if I heal up.
Oh boy. Potion. Let's give Baron an ether.
Steady now.
So that I can cure Cloud.
I'm putting an end to this shit. Not good enough.
Oh, it's got its shield back up again.
You ain't stopping us.
Man, only half dead.
Could keep going
Alright, let's see. Focus shot. Nice hit.
You think I care about a few cuts and bruises? Because I don't.
Alright, let's cure.
Hell yeah, baby!
Now's our chance. Give it everything you've got.
Alright, it's transitioning again. Ain't gonna make a bigger mess of the place.
You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
Okay. Let's use this opportunity to heal up.
Ain't no plan. It's wide open. Gonna light it up.
Steel skin.
Suck on this. We gonna let this thing keep pushing us around? I don't think so. Bring in the heat. Want some more?
All right, Cloud, use Braver.
Sure could use a break.
We're gonna use a focus shot.
He's doing that thing again.
Find cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again.
Stay in cover.
Now, get in there and do some damage. Don't hit you, Mike.
Steel skin.
Suck on this.
Let's have Cloud
use
focus thrust.
Been a while since I had to go all out.
All right.
Where are you?
There you are. Okay. Focus shot.
Fire and one off.
Cloud.
Could keep going if Braver. I heal up.
Okay.
Getting tired of that laser.
Mechs don't get tired or complain.
And you get tired of my complaining, huh? Solid copy.
All right. Heal up.
It's all good. It's wide open. Gonna light it up.
Cloud. Oh, limit. Yep. Hit it with some thunder. It seems to be coming apart.
An auto repair unit. Damn it. We gotta take it out quickly.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Murph. When I get my chance, I'm gonna blow this bastard the hell up! And that's a promise!
Focus shot. Hit that right leg.
Here it comes! Hey! Follow my lead!
No time to waste. Let's take it out quick.
You hit that left leg with fire, please. Stay on the leg. Stay on the leg.
You still with me? We better bring the heat and quick.
Ready when you are.
Focus shot. No valid target. Is it dead? I think it's dead.
Shit, the bomb!
30 minutes until detonation. Alright, looks like the bomb got triggered. I'm to go.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wade should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
I should have plenty of time to get out. Plenty of time to go ahead and loot some items.
Concentrate. That's that. Need a light. That it?
Yep, I think that's it. Gotta get Jesse.
You okay?
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you? My hero.
Hey, we'll link up over there. Look after Jesse.
We'll do. Probably?
I think I see an exit. Come on.
Ooh, I see some boxes. There's Barrett. Ah!
Barrett!
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need.
Fire on the mono drive.
No escape. That's that.
Done and... Oh, you're still around.
Sorry.
Let's go. Oh, one of these guys.
You got that right. Try this.
Gotta stagger it. Braver.
Brace yourself.
Barrett, hit it with thunder.
Let's go die here.
There we go. Braver.
So long.
There we go. Grab myself a potion. Making sure I don't miss anything like that. A bottle of ether. Very good. Definitely use those. Two potions. I'll take it. Burn it.
No escape.
Ain't got nothing on me.
Hold on. Mako shard. Yeah, this is why choosing the 30 minutes is nice as well. Shock Trooper, right. Okay. Well, nobody has any ATB gauges.
Is that all you got?
Focus thrust. Use all your ATB gauges. I need you to heal. Thank you.
Pay attention. Gotta be careful.
These things are. Nice hit. All right.
Steady. You're done.
All right.
Don't screw this up.
Oh, geez.
You talking to yourself?
Well, two of them.
You don't look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
Get me cured, please. There's a sentry ray in here as well. That's not helping.
Time to burn.
That's enough.
One down.
Come on.
All right, let's get some heals.
Bring it on.
Load on it. There we go. Now that one I can't really do anything about. there we go. We're out.
Believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Cloud!
Nice.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Yeah, but definitely thinking that they wanted to look like that we did a lot more damage than we intended to do. Which is a change. For this version.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the plan is what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Huh. Watch out for live wires. They're everywhere.
Ugh. The air in here reeks.
Excuse me.
Out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that. And soon.
We can't move any faster than this.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time, I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
Ooh, hold on.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far.
I'm guessing it's that way.
As good a place as any.
Stand back, then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
I'm moving at full speed.
She's good to go. Fire
sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention all citizens. Attention all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fires. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of sector 3...
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah, we always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fees. Whatever your problem, I got you. Huh.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home!
Alright. Well, we gotta get out of this mess first.
We'll split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then!
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it. Once we're back at base.
Tell you what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill, and you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
Alright. I am going to skip the tutorial. Alright, yeah, we want to set materia. No, I don't want to swap. I want to fix. There we go. Healing. There we go. This is as far as I've gotten before. So, everything from this point on is new for me. All right. So now we can heal ourselves. That's good.
Just remember to use it, huh? Oh, see you on the train.
All right, but we are topped off, so that's good.
Cloud, up here! Look up!
My office!
I said look up!
I didn't
Please, careful up here. This could collapse at any moment. If you want up, you'll have to use those stairs.
All right, stairs it is. Hello?
The stairs are right there if you want to try crossing the rubble.
Okay. Fair enough. Ooh, loot. Grenades, all right. You guys might want to back off a little further.
Station's intact.
For the moment.
What the?
More flashbacks. Mm-hmm.
Couldn't be. But then...
Alright, looks like we're having a bit of an issue. I don't know if that's really Sephiroth or an illusion. Or just a hallucination.
The hell?
Wait.
On this corner.
You're not real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own.
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then. And this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, burns so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh, yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world. Which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry. It's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
Hallucination, then?
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
All right. Well, we're kind of wandered off into a weird direction at this point. Need to find our way to the train station, or to find the train.
Whoever did this,
I'm just gonna pay. To climb all that.
There's no way we're getting through that mess.
The explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires.
Guessing up the stairs.
It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once. I repeat, this is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway. You are advised to vacate the area immediately. The explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires. Many homes are at risk. It is not safe to remain
I'm
indoors.
So scared.
Please leave your residences at once.
What a mess indeed. I didn't get anything to actually say.
Once you're on the street, you want to head for the plaza with the fountain. Station's not too far.
Okay. Is this going to be a practice for later? Loveless Street. Looky who it is.
You are too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
Make a decision. How much?
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case, it's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self...
Help me!
Okay, this is new. Alright, well now I got these guys to deal with. Right now. I think not. Focus thrust you.
Try this.
Yep.
Nothing to it.
Well, there's more soldiers. And I appear to not be able to. Ooh. HP up materia. Ooh. HP up wouldn't be bad. I want to give up my fire. Actually, here's what we're going to do. We're going to keep the fire, and once I can get an accessory where I touch the material slot, we'll go ahead and throw that in there.
And avoid the plaza near the expressway. Train services may be suspended without warning. Should this occur, your patience and understanding are requested. I repeat. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations.
Alright, but actually I think this is going to be a good spot to go ahead and stop for this episode. And we'll make our way to the train and fight our way through these Shinra forces when we come back for next episode. So for now, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Go ahead and like, subscribe, and comment, and I will see you next time.